整不好，
哎，要想呢。
给你把电脑砸。我刚刚看到他在那个飞帅广场呢。
对，新天地是吧？
嗯。
那你开始了啊。
Welcome, detective. Please make yourself comfortable.
舒适的。
听得见是吧？
嗯。声音再大点。
I appreciate your coming in today, and I'm sure you're wondering what this is all about.
大点。
嗯。
As you know, technology is changing how we conduct investigations. So we're looking for exceptional candidates to test a new human-computer interface system. We think you might have what it takes. So let's get started. First of all, we'd like you to put on these headphones, but the room is equipped with speakers if you'd prefer. Next,We're going to show you a series of pictures. We want you to tell us what you see, or more importantly, what you hear. Go ahead and pick up the tablet in front of you.
Try to
relax. Think of this as sort of a game or a puzzle.Something to assess your interpretive and deductive skills.
Hey, hey, what the hell's going on? What the hell's going on?
这里是大学英语四级考试。
Who had the drugs?
Listen to the conversation
开始了
and answer the question. Who had the drugs?
State your name, please.
Already told you, Tyler.
嗯，点你听见他是谁了吗？
Tyler，
咋还有提示呢
？But your car is registered under the name Cameron.
My brother lets me borrow his luxury vehicle sometimes.
You two look a lot alike.
You're not the first person to mistake us for each other. We're twins, except he's a big shot CEO. Was on a magazine cover recently.
I pulled your sheet. A repeat offender. DUI. Assault.
It's the people I hang out with. Honest. I told the guys I shouldn't have been drinking, but they insisted. I swear, never again.
Do you have anything else you'd like to come clean on besides the DUI?
Nothing I can think of. Why?
Drugs, perhaps. Does that jog your memory?
Wait, what? I don't know anything about any drugs.
Okay, we're done for now. Wait here.
Hey, what drugs, yo? What the hell's going on here?
你来，你来，鼠标搁这儿呢。你来。
Right, 你看，嗯，那，嗯。
For no drugs. That's some felony level shit.
Be right back.
All done, Marty.
Ah, Amber.
How'd
it go?
Asked him the basics. He said he didn't know anything.
Figured as much.
兄弟嘛，他问谁藏了毒了？
我知道
啊，
这个人说他没藏毒
啊，你就跟着他呀，跟着这些圈圈，这些圈圈是人，然后呢，你就跟着这些圈圈，看谁藏毒了。说这样，你可以留在这个屋子里，你也可以走。你是想留啊，还是想走啊？
走吗？
跟着他俩。回这屋里去。
我以为他是把这个人关起来了。
Officer, you said something about
你咋点什么评呢？你以为你们英雄联盟操作呢？你在这儿
走位啊，这必须得走位啊，不走位别人打中了咋整呢？
谁打你啊？这有点警察局。
He's here too.
Let me ask you again. Who are you?
All right, all right, Cameron.
你点他，然后再点标签，你可以改他的名字。
刚询问的是 Tyler 是吧？
不是，这他不刚才说了吗？他不是 Tyler， 他是这个 C A M E R O N。
You really want to pin that on your brother
too？ 不是 Tyler， 假的。
Drugs.
We found a whole kilo in your trunk.
That's impossible.Okay, I drink too much, but I've never taken anything stronger than aspirin. I want to see my lawyer.
Finally, There's the magic word. Amber, let's go.
You want to question him again once his lawyer gets here?
Right from the start. We already read him his rights. But he didn't ask for a lawyer until now. The statement we got will hold up in court. Lawyer or no lawyer, we've got him.
什么？兄弟听完了，但是你好像还没有找到正确的答案。现在你可以从别的地方重新听一遍，就是你刚才搁这个屋里听的，你现在搁这个屋里，你再听一遍，你能听到不同的东西。Let's start.
Take a seat. Thanks. The tips you provided us have all been checked out. We've got the guy and the drugs. There's just one thing I don't get. Why would you report your own brother?
Because he's got to learn to take responsibility for his own mistakes.
What do you mean by that?
We're twins, right? Identical. He's been pinning his fuck-ups on me ever since we were kids. But now he's rich and famous. And me? I'm trying hard just to get by.
Then why do you always take the fall for him? Until now, I mean.
Because he's old by a couple minutes. But as the second son, I was considered the spoiled brat.So it was my duty to protect the rep of the rightful heir to our father's business. I guess I always thought, what's the harm adding a few misdemeanors to my rap sheet?
Pretty generous for a spoiled brat.
Don't believe me? Ask him. Fucker's probably still pretending to be me.
All right. What changed this time, then?
He racks up a couple moving violations? Fine, whatever. But I ain't taking the fall for no drugs. That's some felony-level shit.
Be right back.
All done, Marty.
Ah, Amber.
Asked him the basics. He said he didn't know anything.
Figured as much. Follow me. I'll talk to him. Wait here. We'll need your signature for that affidavit.
Of course, officer. I need to make a phone call anyway.
You 刚才就跟着走了，你现在搁这个屋里再听听看。
Yell. I'm at the police station. Can't talk much. Just want to make sure you get everything tied up. Yeah, shut that guy up for good. When? Now, obviously. Cops ain't that stupid. We're talking about a whole key here. Of course they're gonna trace the source. And the dealer can ID me, so hurry up. My brother? Pulling the same old stunt as we speak. Yeah, I knew he'd try to blame me.But it's gonna backfire on him this time. Don't worry. He was already wasted when I popped open the car. Didn't notice a thing. The police are gonna nail him for possession and perjury. And when you finish this little errand, he won't even be able to offer up the dealer as part of a plea. He's going to jail, and I'm getting the business. My old man can't and won't help him this time. Not after Cameron got caught with what he did.You'll get your cut after I take over his heir. Anyway, no celebrating yet. Go do what you gotta do, and call me back when it's done.
还是没找出来。
啊不，你找出来了，你就点这个回答。行吧，你说吧，谁藏的毒？
就我的
锅子，你别猜呀、啊！你需要给这四个，就是你现在标的这四个名字，只标对了一个，而且你的答案是错误的。你再来一遍、
啊。只标对一个。
啊、
那就是 Maria
不是
Marty 这游戏有点意思
有点意思、
虽然啥都听但是我偶尔可以听懂那么一两句
那要不咱还是做中文听力吧
中文没意思
中文
哎，等你玩过了把这游戏玩没意思你借我玩吧行吗
行啊
好你先玩吧
你要不玩了不玩了
我有点正常
啊，那好你办着吧
说好了你得接我玩
啊行拜拜
Take a seat.
Thanks.
The tips you provided us have all been checked out. We've got the guy and the drugs. There's just one thing I don't get. Why would you report